They took a cue from a Sioux and added the arrow.
So what you're telling me is this is an American bow, but it's not a Native American bow.
No.
I'm hoping at least the bow is an antique.